I'm Rachel Elzefan live at the Hamburg Fairgrounds this morning. You wanted a spring fix. We have it for you on this cold morning. This is the Western New York Home and Garden Expo, and I'm joined now by Kate Schaefer this morning. I want you to take a look around. Lots of green here. Kate, what are we looking at over there?
Isn't it impressive? Spring has sprung here at the fairgrounds in Hamburg. We are so excited. We have landscaping. We have beautiful landscaping with S&K Land Creations, and Beyond the Basics did the house down there that you saw probably yesterday. But it is fantastic here. We have landscaping all around. We have flowers. We have gardens. We have pergolas. There's something for everyone to redesign their whole garden and landscape theme.
And we are looking at some gardens right now, even some flowers, definitely something we all need to see. Now, I want you to take a look down here as well. Kate, what else are we looking at right now in this area?
Well, you can tell that there is a bar here. You can create the outdoors outside and just really create a living experience on the outdoors as well. So great ideas here to really inspire you for the spring and summertime, and you can just enjoy yourself.
Now, the expo is open today from noon to 8, and obviously it has been a harsh winter. There are things here that can help you kind of bounce back from that if your home is in need of some repairs. We'll have more on that coming up in the next hour. Live from Hamburg, Rachel Elzefan, 7 Eyewitness News.